My name is Filip Pomaski. I'm 24 years old from Switzerland, training with Leozinho Vieira in Long Beach, California. I started training jiu-jitsu like 5 years ago in Switzerland because I used to train Muay Thai and I saw the MMA fights and I was really like curious about it. So I saw the guys fight on the ground. I started jiu-jitsu and I stopped Muay Thai actually because I like jiu-jitsu way more and never stopped again. Yeah, the story is pretty like crazy. I mean, I wanted to train more. I was still going to school back then and I wanted to take it more serious. So I went to Miami the first time to train with Cyborg and I really liked it. And I came back to Miami like twice. And after I finished school, I moved to Miami. I was training there for like a year and a half. From there, I went to Brazil. Then I joined Checkmate. I lived 2 years in Brazil. And now I just moved to LA. It's been like 3 months. I mean, the training in Brazil is really good. I used to train in Santos at the house with Gabriel Rolo and Thiago Abreu. I really like the training there. The guys are really, really good. I mean, now I'm training with also, I mean, it's I'm training with the best guys in the world. It's Lucas Leite, Bochecha, Luis Panza, João Assis, everyone's training there, Leo Vieira. So the training's really good. I mean, I'm training with the best guys in the world. I'm getting beat up every day, learning a lot, getting tougher. I mean, I won Nogi Worlds. I won, I don't know, I medaled now the last tournaments like Euros. I got second weight in absolute. I just got second now at the World Pro. I medaled at the Brazilian Nationals just a month ago at Pan Ams. I hope only the best. I mean, I'm training hard to get where I want to get. And yeah, win the World Championships. That's the goal always. But I mean, I want to fight as much as possible. Always learn, evolve, you know. I don't like to focus too much on what do you win or what you don't win. I mean, the most important part is that I get better every day and I'm having fun. I mean, I want to win everything. It's really good. I mean, you can't even explain. I've never seen anyone that knows so many positions, so much technique. I mean, guy's a magician, you know? Like, there's not one thing you're gonna ask him that he can't answer. Like, you're gonna ask him something and he's gonna give you the best possible answer, something that you never seen before, usually. So it's unreal. I mean, it was a pretty like up and down the whole trip because I got here and I got really sick. So I was taking antibiotics, I couldn't train. I felt really, really bad. I didn't believe I would be able to still fight. Then I couldn't train, I was overweight, I couldn't get my weight down, so it was really difficult. I mean, I think it was never so difficult for me. I came here after the flight and I was way too heavy. I was like 89 kilos, I usually weigh 85, so it was really, really hard. And I mean, taking antibiotics and everything, so until the last moment I almost didn't believe myself I would be able to fight. So I was pretty happy with how it went. I mean, I didn't win, but it was pretty close. I lost a ref's decision in the finals. So yeah, I had some good matches, some tough matches. There's a lot of different guys here. I really like that there's people from everywhere. I mean, we had those Russian wrestlers and like really tough guys. I mean, I fought a guy in my first fight from Korea. That was different than an American. Then a French guy, and the final was a Brazilian, so I think that's pretty cool. I mean, I like the event a lot. I mean, I wanna thank my team for I mean, all my training partners, all my coaches that train with me in LA, help me out every day, all the guys, my family that helps me out a lot, my team in Switzerland too. There's so many people. I mean, I don't want to say any names because I end up forgetting other people, and that's not fair. So the list is very, very long of people I want to thank.